good, people? You know what I'm saying? We pivoting out here, got a phone call and shit, but annoying. You know what I'm saying? We be out here on Crenshaw and shit, saying, hey, just chilling and shit. But you know what I'm saying? I got y'all out here. Let me show you the ride, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? This is my white bitch. I call her Cocaine. Coco for short. Out here in Cali on Crenshaw and Cocaine. Let me give y'all a tour of this big bitch. They like to call this the Bentley of minivans, I heard. You know what I'm saying? Shit, we got the chrome panel down here, you know what I'm saying? It's Chrysler, you know we keep the 300. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We got some wood grain, something like that on the inside. Let me see that? That's dark wood, you know what I'm saying? That ain't the regular tree bee. That's forest preserve tree right there. We got hella buttons and shit. You know what I'm saying? We got not only a digital, but the motherfucking wall clock as well in this bitch. That's how exquisite and fancy it is. Hold on, I got something for you, bro. You think you seen it all? You ain't even seen it for real. I ain't touching that no more. I don't know if y'all see that. I ain't touching that. It's opening up strong. You know what I'm saying? We got some cooling and heat adjustments. Whatnot. We got my pivotal pockets in the back there. You know what I'm saying? Wait, there's more. TV's in the bitch, bro. TV's in the bitch, bro. We out here. I like to call her Cocaine, bro, because we pure. That's my bro. He the God. We the God. West side from the side, you know how we roll. It's best you know who we are. Homegirl from the side, she can hardly go. And now she gone off my vine.